JG back here with another video. We're going to be playing some Fortnite. Not Fortnite, actually. Let me get that right. Hold up. We're going to be playing some Farming Simulator 17. Sorry. And right here we're going to be we're going to go ahead and enable every single mod that I have. We're gonna go ahead and start it up. Technically what we're gonna be doing in this video is we're gonna be doing a spending spree. Now, this is my first ever Farming Simulator video. Make sure you go down below, hit the subscribe button, like button, and notification button. And I will be trying to upload these more often. I don't have PS Plus, so I won't be able to go online with my friend. But what we will be able to do is do the spending spree. So this is my world here. Me and my friend set it up. We have everything in order. We have the combine header over here. And then we have this. My friend parked it wrong, so let me get this. I mean, I'm in career right now, but what we went ahead and did, we parked everything, and everything saves off from multiplayer, so that's why I'm saying my friend parked it. Parked it so then we couldn't even get any more vehicles in here because we parked it so then it didn't really like fit. Alright. So let's get this. Let's go ahead and chunk it over there. Okay guys, this is this episode is just gonna be like, it's gonna be what I told y'all in the beginning. It's gonna be Farming Simulator. Well, apparently that doesn't cut, so what I'm going to do is go down here and go down here and do kind of best to get it And guys, this is only for bonfire purposes. Like, all this, like, stump wood and stuff. Me and my friend cut all this up for, like, bonfires. Thank you. I know I was supposed to be doing this kind of spring, I still am, but I just gotta get everything like nice and organized, alright? So don't be spamming in the comments that I'm not doing anything else and I'm just gonna be doing anything. Because I know I'm not doing it right now, but wait and see. I will. I'm just gonna have to park this here. Let's go ahead and park this. Right beside it. There we go. Go ahead and hop in the car. Hold up. This cannot be here. Okay, well, now that tree, oh, never mind. I wasn't even turning the right way. Go. Okay, we gotta lower this cruise control because I need to go on cruise control or 25. I wanna go 30. Get in trouble by the cops, but I think I'm allowed to go 30, you know? It's pretty reasonable. For 25 miles an hour. And this game, probably, this is, I don't know, you know. Alright, let's go ahead and park up. Park right here. Go ahead and buy. First off, we're gonna start. Wait, garage. Hold up, guys. Wait. Yeah. Alrighty. What are we gonna reinvent? start. Let's go ahead. No, we need low lowers. We're gonna go ahead and get that in black. Well, it comes in black. I'm gonna go ahead and get this in black. And this in black. Okay, we started out with the trailers. Alright. Hold up, you guys. Hold up. Let's go ahead and get the truck. Pack it up. Touch that. And let's bring it over here. Leave the vehicle on. Let's go ahead and get this JCB right here. Let's go ahead and pick this thing up. And take it and put it onto the trailer. So guys, that's how we strap down stuff, but we're not quite done. See, it says object too heavy. So, let me go ahead and get on the back here. It says object too heavy. Now that means that we can't, you know, pick it up. So what we're going to go ahead and do over here, since it's not like fully like even, I'm gonna go ahead and push it. Go on the side, lower the fork. Down. Unattach the fork. What's that? Ignore this over here, my friend got stuck. Let's go ahead and back it on the net. And guys, this is why I told him not. I told him not. go. Okay, let's get back to this. Well, then.
He's my boy. He's my boy. Got love.
And buy some top quality. Whoops.
good? You get my text about that blue game?
I
was wondering when you came. Are you coming by?
Yeah.
All right. Well, on your way by here, I was hoping you'd stop at Concord Store and get me a blue game.
Yeah, I got you.
All right, buddy. Thank you. Hey, are you on your way, or how much time you want me to give you? Hey, Kayla!
How do 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 do. Okay, let's go ahead and save. the game. I can repay you that money there. There you go. Huh?